Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Draco!
Fucking call. Shoot it!
We
I'll
must
do it!
The zealot.
Drop it!
Drop it!
Don't move!
Everybody be cool!
Sziasztok, srácok, Gergelyek, és itt vagyunk a The Walking Dead második évad 5. és egyben utolsó epizódjában. Facecammel The Walking Dead! Nagyon izgalmasan lett vég az előző epizódnak. És nagyon izgalmas volt az előző epizód, de ez még jobb lesz. De nem úgy lett vég, hogy Rebekát lelőttem. Lelőtték a nővérét. Jaj, lövöldözés van. Azért durvább fegyverek vannak, azok kellenének. Ne, a kisbaba. Ugye Rebecca ott van, lelőttük. Narancsodik a képernyő, akkor sietni kell. Nem hagyom itt a babát. Ha persze, hogy hozom. Hát nem hagyom ott. Mondjuk úgy se bántották volna, de.
Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here. Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
So quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Musa chinalia.
It doesn't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
Это двоевина. Ты, сукин сын. И я замочу каждого из вас.
English, motherfucker.
Саньянгелу кочек.
Just get over to that side of the wall. I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, all right? Just shoot over towards the woods.
I'll try.
Yeah? Well, okay. Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? All right. On my go. Go.
Hey, what are you?
Fossom, Luke. Jó, szép volt. De miért nem lőtted le?
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу. Я должен быть с ним.
Не, от кушба маралок. Уй, jól csinálja. Hát nem akarom szívni.
Leave him alone, Kenny. He's just a kid.
Nem, bassza meg. Miatta van ez?
Get out here, right fucking now.
Miatta lőtték meg Luke-ot. Ne, Kenny! A köcsög! Clem, lőd már le! Haha, szar vagy. Ne! Nem, Kenny! Jane! Szevasz, köcsög! Azért még ma hajj már meg. Köszkeni. Jó. Szép volt, Jane. Ennyi alkás orosz geciket elintéztünk. És még van egy. Az Arvo. Akit ismerünk. Úgy, vegyük el az alkákat.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker. But it's different. I didn't think it would be.
You saved us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Muszáj volt.
Come on.
Okay.
Most maradj is velünk, Léci. Ja, igen, Rebekát lelőttük. Mit fog inni a baba? Ugye, nem tudom, ilyenkor anyatáján kívül ihat. Már gondolom. Hát belehalt a szülésbe.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better.
Ki, sir?
She was just
too bad. Alvin now.
She's with Alvin now. Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Ez az. Pofozd meg!
You piece of shit!
Léci, ez az, Kenny, szép!
Stop, guys, get off!
De ne vár! Ad csinálja, miatta! Luke-ot meglőtték, miatta! Meglőtték Luke-ot. Menj az útból!
You, Clem, you don't mean that.
Is it his house? Food? Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny,
back up. Nah,
it could save all of us. We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death. She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is. It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway.
Again.
We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more.
Igen.
We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Én Kennyvel vagyok. Én biztos bántottam volna. Nem öltem volna meg, de picit bepofoztam volna még. Mondjuk Kenny is akarta, csak hát ugye jött a Mike.
Look, I know you're probably pissed.
De én izébe van a lába. Hogy a faszba hívják, ilyen járó segítőbe.
Despite what my instincts are telling me.
Mint a izé Forrest Gump, nem? Vagy ez nem olyan?
Everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good.
because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
I wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No, that would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't have to point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
Of course I don't
worry about Kenny.
And no.
He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. But he's lost.
You all left.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point.
Ő nem fog. Ismerem Kennyt, baszki. A saját családját egyszer veszítette el.
That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work,
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes!
Kussolj már! Mennyire van messze az a ház? Baszki. Igen, Luke-nak ugye kilőtték a lábát.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Igen.
Kenny, come on. There's no need for that.
Devon.
He deserves.
Miért megy tovább?
I'm fucking talking to you.
He deserves it.
He deserves to be treated like a human being. That's all I'm saying.
After what he did, what happened back there was his fault.
He lost all his people in one fell swoop. Ain't much we could do to him that'd be worse than that. Kenny, please, ease up on him.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. It all ends the same way.
De Kenny nem hal meg, mert Kenny jó.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
They're not all like that. There are good men too. My friend Lee, he was a good man.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me too. I wish he was here now.
Amen.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Oh, basszú.
Hey, Bonnie.
Nem voltam túl jó fej Luke-kal mostanában, úgyhogy lehetne, hogy le fogsz írni. Mit csinál?
I'll be right back.
Mit csinál?
Damn it.
How are you feeling?
If I'm being honest, I've been better.
Hang on.
How did we get here?
Shit, I thought.
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg.
but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone.
Igen, hát csak ő él már.
Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
Nem a te hibád volt.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Shamit.
Nothing much.
Yeah, nothing important.
Okay, you don't gotta tell me if you don't want to.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem, go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound.
Jó.
I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Na. Aribum. Na nézzük, Kenny.
Go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Igen.
Yeah. Me too. Alvin Jr. it is. You like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you got there? Because I think I'm all right.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy.
Hát de ne legyen nálad. Mondjuk kíváncsi vagyok, hogy néz ki. Mert ugye nagyon csúnyán szét lett verve.
So how's it look?
Oh.
I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
I'm so sorry, Kenny.
That bad, huh? You ain't got nothing to apologize for, Clementine. This wasn't your doing.
Ez csípni fog nagyon.
I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Boy, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
Kicsitottam. Mondjuk egy kicsit letörölhetnénk a vért. Ja? Ó, nagyon csúnya. Így vér nélkül. Tehát a horzsolások meg minden.
Yep.
Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Oké. Ott van ez a köcsög.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you.
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Egyébként tényleg azt mondta, hogy itt van közel az közben.
Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
Luke-nak pihennie kell.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want, okay? But I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night?
Az jó lenne.
Please. That sounds
minden
nice.
Este yeah. Szar.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
Muszáj érzem közben, nézem, hogy mennyi idő, nehogy a facecam leálljon.
Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
Buzi arhó.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you... what? 27?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Most azért van hangulat.
Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot.
Ez a csapat
we're
jó.
We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure...
Én szeretek ezzel a csapattal lenni.
This is as good a time as any.
Honnan szerezted?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme.
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
Come
on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler.
De a babát ne vidd magaddal.
Thanks, Kenny.
Most vidd ki a melegből. De Jane az miért ilyen izé? Sosincs itt velünk.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
Alright, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Ugye amikor még a negyedik epizódban ott hagytuk őket ketten.
It's my fault for bringing it up. I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Jó az a csapat, én bírom őket.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here. Maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
Oké. Okay. Akkor össze beszéljek Jane-nel, vagy Kenny-vel? Beszéljünk akkor Jane-nel.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum.
Probably. I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know.
Why? 'Cause you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, 'cause I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay.
No, I'm good.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess
well, I was.
At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar
crystals,
and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them.
And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was...
Elkaptak már valaha?
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach. Got grounded for 6 months.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't
thought about that. Jézusom, mik ezek a beszélgetések? De most jó hangulat van, tehát úgy Luke-ékkal is én el voltam, most Jane-nel is, hát Kennyvel nem nagyon. Most Kenny az nagyon bekomolyodott.
That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Na, végre!
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Talán Kennyt is meg tudom győzni. Pont nem élőd az egér. Dumáljunk vele. Szerintem jobb lenne most az.
Some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
Ezt akartam úgy mondani, esküszöm.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
I could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry if anything I said made you feel any different than that. It just makes me feel awful. I know.
Not sure now.
Real shit sometimes.
Stop.
No, it's true. But I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years, off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him, from my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Doug. To touch Katja's face.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle
watching.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Tessék, meggyőztem, ennyi. Jó. Ó, most beszéljünk a többiekkel. Nem akarok azon a köcsög gyerekkel. Neki biztos nem adok piát.
Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Most van azért Kenny is. Ó, baszki, hát már nem igaz.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah, we need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Ja, ő sír! Mondod, ki sír, vagy kutya van, vagy nem tudom. Dehogy is, nem viszed oda. Ne!
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
Igen.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but we shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
Én mondom, egy kis elveszem tőle, ha lehet.
I don't think that boy's a bad
person.
I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Kap be! Hagyjad, Kenny!
It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really?
The Bobat, ne!
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
Mike baszta el amúgy, mert hogyha nem akart volna oda menni a izéhez, arrohoz, akkor nem lett volna baj.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really
Kenny.
Starting to think
Kenny.
You're full of shit.
It can't be much further.
Kenny, look out!
What the fuck?
Kenny!
Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere.
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
Igen.
Let's get it close. Come.
Idegesít ez az arvó köcsög. Lőjük le, amint odaérünk. Én lelövetem.
There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
As long as there's food, who cares what it looks like?
Hang on.
You're not gonna think that when you wake up with a couple inches of snow covering you.
Are we just gonna walk over?
Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти.
Say it, an American asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine. If we just go real slow, it'll probably be okay.
Yeah, no need to rush this.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Rusky go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
Bosky. Nem tetszik ez. Nem kéne ennyire szorosan menni. Ez nagyon szoros. Ott az... Ott ki van? Ott a sziklán az ki volt, Luke? Nem tudom, de most már mindannyian a jégen vagyunk. Ó, baszki. Miért Luke megy hátul? Ojjaj, zombik.
We got some walkers behind us.
It's only a few of them. Should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us.
Oh, Basque.
That's two less to deal with.
I'll just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey, oh, good job.
Motherfucker.
Shit, he's gonna kill him.
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit.
Demir! Nice us.
Stop him, Kenny!
De miért akar mindenképp elmenekülni meg ilyenek? Nem akarom én annyira megölni, de hát hogy ilyen szemét fasz.
Well, they made it.
Ne.
Don't come over here.
Ne öljétek meg már szegény szülinapost.
It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Nah, Luke.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Oh! No!
Stop!
Ne menj oda!
Stop!
Be fog szakadni.
I'm fine.
No, you're not. You need help, Luke.
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
go!
You're gonna fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him. You're light.
Stop
can do
telling
it.
Her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it.
Felezzük. Nem megyünk oda.
Thanks. I'll be out in a sec. Just keep shooting.
You're not gonna make it.
My leg. I just
hold
need
on,
a...
I got you.
Rest a sec.
Keep him off us, Clem.
No, it's too much.
De ne gyere oda, Bonnie. Ne, te hülye. Ne! Idióták, bazd meg. Ússzatok már ki! Nem hagyom itt, baszki! Ne!
Fuck! It's okay, I got you! No. I got you! Come on, you're gonna be okay!
Oh, aj, de legalább Bonnie-t megmentettem! Kurva életben, nem, de... Luke!
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get them warm. They're gonna freeze to death!
He's just gone. Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it!
It's my fault! I should have stayed with him.
Once that ice started to go, there wasn't nothing any of us could do.
You could have helped him.
Don't listen to her, Clem. This ain't on you. You son of a bitch! This is your fucking fault!
Kenny!
Nem, ez az én nem. Nem állok senki mellé. Nem akarok Kenny ellen lenni, úgyhogy inkább nem állok senki mellé. De most ez azért nem az Argo hibája volt.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English? Fuck you. You fucking commie piece of shit,
Kenny! Fuck you.
Hol verje?
You motherfucker!
Kusba maradok.
Get the fuck off of me!
Miért szóltál be neki? És Kenny is megkapta, amikor Carvernek beszólt, hogy te köcsög. Akkor kapta meg. Beszólt Kenny, és ezt kapta.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
Nem hibáztatom Kennyt. Arvó megérdemelte.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
Úgy rám legyél dühös. Kenny volt, aki összeverte, nem én. Most miért rám néz dühösen?
You kept it.
De Bonnie-nak is kéne a tűz jobban. Mondjuk közelül hozzá.
Let me take a look at you, kid. Jesus. He could have killed you. What the fuck is wrong with him?
You're up. Kenny's out back trying to get some stupid truck started. Here, you should eat something.
You okay?
Thank you.
Good joke. Jó, most már tényleg megkaptam, amit érdemel. Szerintem mindentől már tényleg nem kell őt verni, meg ilyenek.
I can't believe he's gone.
Luke?
I've lost people before, but it just hasn't felt this shitty in a while.
He was a great guy.
God damn it.
Nem kellett volna, hogy hátul menjen fájós, kibaszott lábbal.
Knew it. Always does.
We'll be okay. Trust me.
If you say so.
Nem figyeltem, mit mondott, azért nem mondtam semmit. Most azért mondtam, hogy rendben leszünk.
I can't take this shit anymore.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
Hell of a day. But we gotta get moving. If you're feeling up to it, I could use a hand out back with this truck.
Jó, jövök.
This house ain't worth the crap, but the vehicles ain't in bad shape.
Just give me a minute.
I'll wait for you out back.
I'll watch him.
Hagyjad már, Jane meg Kenny az most jó arc. Most ők. Most a Luke elment, most Jane az, akit. Meg kellni, akire így vigyázni kell. Meg hát nyilván a babára, de...
Clem. Just be careful.
Engem nem fog bántani, Kenny. Sose. Remélem.
What did she have to say? I know she was running her mouth. What did she say?
You shouldn't have done that to Arvo.
I know, Clem, but Luke.
I don't care. You can't do that.
Igen, azért most a végén tényleg túlzásba.
You know me. You know I'm not like that.
You scared me. You scared all of us, Kenny.
It won't happen again. That's a promise.
Jó. Most tényleg túlzásba vitte, de hát reméljük lenyugszik.
It's over, but AJ
needs us now. We gotta stick together on this thing, all right? Come on. Let's see if the truck's gonna go. My daddy always had a half dozen wrecks he was fixing up. He was a mean some bitch. But he taught me respect. Girl like Jane could learn a thing or two about that.
She's not easy to like.
Well, that's putting it mild. Feels like another Lily situation to me. All right, give it a turn. We're so close, Clem. With a little bit of luck, I can get this thing running, and then we can get out on the road and really make some distance. Wellington's gotta be out there. Now, those rumors can't all be bunk. I mean, hell, there's gotta be something out here other than snow and goddamn Euro trash.
Sounds good to me.
We're gonna make it, Clem. I know it. All right, turn it again.
No?
Did you turn it?
Yes.
God damn it!
Nyugi, Kenny, megoldjuk. Meg fogjuk csinálni.
We'll get it working.
We gotta get moving if we're gonna keep AJ alive. We're running out of time. I gotta get this thing to start. Gonna try warming up the battery. Go on inside. I don't like leaving him with that girl.
Okay.
Busted.
Én bemegyek. Minek beszéljek Bonnie-val? Azt hittem már elment.
And Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
God damn it!
I've seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
He'll be fine.
Clem, he beat that boy within an inch of his life. We are way past fine. I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once.
Nem.
A nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Kenny isn't Carver. He just made a mistake.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong. You two have known each other a long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
Az emberi kapcsolatok a legfontosabbak most, úgyhogy nem, semmi pénzért nem bántanánk ennyit.
I think it needs food or something. Seems like you've done that before.
It's not rocket science.
I feel like I'd drop it.
Okay. I'm in charge of the baby holding. There's not much left.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near DC. Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk. Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane.
He was a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car hiding from a dozen walkers. One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
Mindezt egy emberért.
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... She was just staring up at the sky. Like she was watching a bird. Look, Clem.
De megcsinált a kocsit. Kenny! Te állat!
It works? What I tell you? So what's the plan?
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Time to get
find a place for the baby.
Again?
Yeah, someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
Man.
We went back to house.
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas? The fuck?
Nem, én Wellingtonban megyek, mert látom, ott van Krista.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
I'm with Kenny. We should head north.
Goddamn right.
Clem.
My friend Krista.
Igen.
She told me about Wellington a long time ago, Jane. It's out there.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got of helping AJ.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky? Yeah, he ain't coming with us.
No, Mark.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done.
He's too dangerous to bring.
At this point, you might be right.
He knows the area. He can help us.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you'd eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You ever think about that, Kenny?
Either way, I'm not going anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down, Kenny.
Haven't we been through enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem?
I'm going inside.
Jaj, a lakókocsi!
God damn it!
Kenny, don't listen to them!
Igen, a lakókocsinál, hogy sokáig vártunk, és nem mentünk el, és utána rajtaütöttünk, és hát megharapták Duckot. És ez miatt halt meg Katja és Duck.
You better talk some sense into him. For his sake.
Én elmegyek vele.
Me.
Clem. Sorry, just give me a second.
Fui, pardon.
Close the door. Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal. I knew Jane would have a stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared. Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it. Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you? A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far.
I know. You're right.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us. I wish Lee was here. What'd you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together. And to keep my hair short.
We can't just give up on this kid. I mean, what's the point of going on after that? That's what people like Lee knew, and what people like Jane won't ever understand. Look, I know Wellington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Krista heard about it too, right? You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge, I thought I was dreaming. And when you sat down next to me and we shared that meal, well, I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride, a pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us.
Something has to be out here. We'll find it, Kenny.
I knew I could count on you, Clem.
Most mondom, Kenny a legfontosabb.
We'll figure everything out in the morning.
Nem érdekel, hogy ki mit mond, Kennyvel fogok menni.
Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Jó, mondjuk Kenny az kiismerőhetett, mert szeret, meg minden. Jobb is, hogyha pihen egyet. Mi a szar? Ne! El akarnak menni ezek a buzik. Ó, ez az arvó, igen. Ne!
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem. Shit.
Nem viszitek el a kocsinkat.
I got the rest of it.
Bazd meg! Clem. Ó, tényleg.
We're just leaving.
Nem! Biztos, hogy nem engedem.
Keep it down, all right? Nobody else has to get involved.
Ez minden, amit
van. We have.
Listen, we just gotta get away from that guy, Clem, okay?
Who? Kenny?
Clem, damn it, just... We don't have time for this.
Come on, Mike. Let's just go.
Ne! Maradjál! Az a baj, árvónál puskával le kéne lőni. Ne gyere közelebb! Kenny Jane! Nem.
Clem. Clementine.
Lee. Mi az?
Lee?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea. What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a...
Álmodunk.
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never got sick. But my brother always had something.
Maybe.
We just gotta hope for the best. Not too many other options.
Kenny, make it your boy, someone.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Have you ever been that angry?
Olyan fura most úgy beszélgetni Lee-vel, hogy nem én mondom, hogy mit mondjon. Értitek?
Clem, people don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do.
Mint Kennyvel.
Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Nem.
I don't think so.
I don't know. It wasn't easy. I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Now let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Ez egy álom volt, ugye?
On the left.
Megmaradt a kocsi.
Shut up.
Hogy? Mi van Michael Bonnie-val és Arvo-val?
She's awake.
Baszki.
Hey, you.
Clem! Oh, thank God!
You passed out
from the shot.
What happened?
That piece of shit, Rusky, shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike?
I could
tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy, thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to house.
Clem!
The fuck kind of plan is that?
Wellington's out there. We have to keep looking, Jane.
Clem, you can't be falling for this.
She made up her mind, Jane.
Clem, please. This is suicide.
Why don't you let her think for herself for once?
Why don't you?
Me?
Look,
Even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to Howe's in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
I'll tell you my phone.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You're
both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Shut up, both of you.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Don't tell her what to do.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jane, de ne provocáld már, Kennyt, könyörgöm.
Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Jane, Kenny loved Sarita. Of course he did. He loves having anyone around that does what he says. That's why he loves this kid so much. It can't talk back yet.
Fuck you!
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike, Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Sarita.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Ne, előtte basszus.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you all right?
Yeah.
Kenny, I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer.
Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
That fucking asshole. God, I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem.
Stop making him mad.
Everything makes him mad. How are you not seeing that?
Well, all you're doing is just making it worse.
You're just like him. Clem. We could leave. Right now.
Nah.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem.
Nah.
Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
Kenny.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just... Jesus. Get out of there.
Fire, Marky. Kukuku, vagy valami. Történik. Nem!
Jane!
Most nem áll, hogy mindenki elment. Na jó. Mi a szar? Ja, az én vagyok, én le akartam lőni magam. Ott van egy köcsög. Ebben a hóviharban hogy nem fáznak? Nem látok semmit. Jó fele jövök? Ott van egy köcsög. Na, nem lövöm le. Minek? Basz. Clem. Nem lövöm le full feleslegesen. Tölténypazarlás. Jó fele jövök amúgy, mert... Aha, jó, találtunk valamit. Nem találtunk valamit? Hát... Csak az ikont látom, azt nem, hogy hova megyek. Jaj, de most már látom. Menj már be!
Jane?
Kenny!
Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane? Jane!
Az ott ő. Kenny!
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ!
Gyerek nélkül.
Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
What did you do? He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Közeleg az ending. Kenny? Nyugi?
Down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my
way.
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny. I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up.
I'm warning you.
Csak mi maradtunk.
We can't kill each other. Not after all this. We're all that's left.
Stay out of this, Clem.
Clem, stay back. Don't you come near.
Kenny, nah.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Nah, Kenny!
Stop, please! Let...
Nem akarok beleavatkozni, azt mondták, nem. De... Nem! Ne. Nem.
Just go.
Közép állni.
Fucking stop. You don't have to do this.
Ne.
I'll fucking kill you.
Oh. már, basszus! Ne, Kenny! Dönteni kell, baszki. Kenny vagy Jim. Ha lelövöm Kennyt, a szar. Kenny jobb fej, jobban megbízom benne, a gyerekre jobban vigyáz rám is, értelmesebb. Nem érdekel, hogy dühös. Nem! Baszki. Meghalt Jim. Kenny?
Kenny!
Dehogy lövöm le! Nem kellett volna megölnöd őt. Él a gyerek.
Go! I'm right behind you.
James csak eljátszotta, hogy meghalt, hogy megmutassa, hogy Kenny egy idegbeteg. Ezért mondta, hogy maradj ki belőle, akármi történjék is, meg kell bíznod benne, meglátod, hogy ő hogy milyen.
Lost you, buddy.
Then you didn't have to kill her. You didn't have to kill Jane.
It was me or her, Clem. She was trying to kill me too. If she hadn't lied about Alvin here, it wouldn't have went that far.
Again, I'm with.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda, that was looking out for herself. Shh, shh, it's all right, buddy. Hey, listen, I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem, and at any point she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight.
As he goes.
I never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black.
You were right about her. She was unstable. Always just looking out for herself.
Yeah. I wanted to be wrong. I did. But it was clear from the start. Come on. Let's put some miles between us and this place.
Kilenc nappal később.
It's just a little further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire.
probably could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need. Come on, I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Damn!
Come on, Alvy, we got this.
You cheated.
Azt a kurva.
Shit. We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it.
It's about time.
You were telling me. What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
Jó, anyádat lőtt.
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble. Sounds good. Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
I'm not gonna knock me.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water, what? Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in
a few
months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
But we have a baby.
This is hard for me, too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But...
Just take the kids.
What?
Please. Just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
It's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
Nem.
You don't need to worry about that.
We're not staying here without you.
Yes, you are.
No,
Nem.
Not.
Yes, you are.
Nem.
It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but... just the children. I made the case
that... Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please, I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
Ma'am.
No. Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way. For both of you. But think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends.
Mean that I'm a junkie now.
No! We're leaving!
It's safe here. You need to
stop.
Think about the...
Stop, okay? We're not staying, so just stop.
Sounds like she means business.
Yeah, it does.
Come on. We're leaving.
I'm only supposed to give out one per group, but... Look. If you're in the area, check back in a few months. We might be accepting people then.
Thank you for the help. And, sorry for the language.
Well, it's a shitty situation. We're all doing the best we can. You all stay safe out there.
You're as stubborn as a damn mule.
Yeah? Wonder where I got that from.
Vége. Vége van a második évadnak. A játékosok 58%-a a babáért ment a legelején, a játékosok 66%-a nem próbált meg segíteni Luke-nak, a játékosok 80%-a nem akart elmenni Michael, a játékosok 49%-a nem lőtte le Kennyt, és a játékosok 21%-a maradt Kennyvel. Kész! Kész. Kijátszottuk a The Walking Dead mind a kettő évadját. Nagyon sok minden kiesett az emlékeim közül, és ezért jó is, hogy bepótoltuk, illetve jó, hogyha a harmadik évad az úgy kezdem el, hogy az előzőinket ugye én csináltam meg, és nem random generálja le. Itt teljesen a történetet úgy formálom tényleg végig, ahogy én szeretném. Ez egy kurva jó játék volt, én nagyon élveztem, most rengeteg Walking Dead volt, szinte csak az. Úgyhogy, de néztétek, és én nagyon köszönöm, és tényleg annyit viszont be kell valljak, hogy voltak pillanatok, amikor mondjuk a jeges résznél emlékeztem rá, hogy Luke meghal, illetve az első évadban is sok, tehát meg első és a második évadban is sokszor volt az, hogy tudtam, hogy mi fog történni, de nem, tehát kicsit tényleg azért játszottam, mint hogyha nem tudnám, mert nem akartam, mert hogyha nagyon, tehát látszódott volna rajtam, hogyha olyan rész jön, hogy itt lesz valami, és azt nem akartam. Azt akartam, hogy nektek is legyen spoilermentes, ha valaki még nem ismerte volna. Ugye ezért tényleg sajnálom, hogyha ez valakit zavart, de én el is mondtam az elején, hogy én ezt a játékot ismerem. A harmadik évadot brutálisan várom már, igazából. Tehát már ugye két epizódot adtak ki egyből, úgyhogy mind a kettőt ki fogjuk játszani, valószínűleg egymás után. Annyit tudnék, hogy nem Clementine-t fogjuk irányítani, hanem egy új embert, aki ismeretlen. De benne lesz Clementine, az előzetesekben is volt Clementine, meg valószínűleg ez miatt benne is lesz. És nagyon várom, azt mondják, hogy nagyon jó lesz az első két epizód már. Még nem tudok semmi spoilert, hála Istennek. Úgyhogy nagyon-nagyon kíváncsi leszek, és baromira várom, mert két éve várom végre, hogy játszassak vele, miután ennek vége lett. Kijátszottuk az összes epizódot, köszönöm, hogy velem voltatok, és elkezdjük a harmadik évadot.
Sziasztok!